Yo, what's good everybody? It's your boy Uncut and I'm back with another video. So today, we're going to be talking about broke baby mamas, right? So I got a sister here, man. She basically exposing these broke baby mamas that's always begging their baby daddies for money. You know, always trying to make the baby daddy look like he's a deadbeat and all that. And I'm happy that this sister, she actually spoke on this situation, because a lot of women, they'll be out here talking about, oh, my baby daddy, he don't do this, he don't do that. Every time you talk to a woman, her baby daddy ain't shit. I mean, have y'all ever talked to a female, she actually had good things to say about baby father? That's like 1%, bro. They all got a messed up baby father. Their baby father's broke. You always meet the woman, oh, he's not in their life. It's like, every girl you meet, it's like, yo, he's not in a kid's life. He doesn't do nothing for my child. It's like, every dude. But anyways, I'm gonna play this video real quick and I'm gonna get right back with y'all to break this down.
Women get offended when men say that they're using their child support check to do things for themselves. Like, oh, she's using my child support check to get her nails done and her hair done and all that. Y'all get offended because you know that's not the reality, right? However, women will also be out there calling their baby daddies deadbeat, broke ass, and all that stuff just because, oh, this dude pays me $200 of child support, but he just got himself a PS5. When the court decides how much he has to pay for child support, as long as he's paying that, whatever he does with the rest of his money, that's his business. The same way that when you get your child support check, whatever you do with that money, as long as your kids' needs are being met, that is your problem. So y'all need to stop that, because y'all just sound stupid. Y'all just sound stupid and bickering. Like, grow the fuck up.
As you can see, this woman is basically exposing these women for the truth, because they always got something to say, but they never tell you the truth, right? So her example that she uses, that this dude bought a PS4, but he's only paying $200 in child support. Listen, when you go to the child support situation, right, there's a judge, there's a whole system, and they determine off your income what you should be paying. So whatever he's paying, that is off the decision of the court. So they found that that's good enough for that man to pay. So how you gonna clap back at a man for paying what the court ordered him to pay? Don't worry about what he's buying. Don't worry about what he's eating. Don't worry about what he's driving. Don't worry about what he's wearing. That's what the court said the man's supposed to pay. And this man's actually doing his job as a father, but you still got an issue with that? Like, come on now. Like, these are the type of women that want to live off a man. They want to live off child support. That's why a lot of these females, they get pregnant by rappers, and you hear they want like $30,000 a month. Since when the hell it takes $30,000 a month to raise a baby? Where they do that at? Because these women, they don't want to work. All they want to do is live off a man. They want to live off a rich man. That's all they dreams. I mean, they want to put a hole in the condom. They want you to raw dog shoot the club up. And for y'all dumb niggas, I mean, shit, I ain't gonna lie. There's a couple times where, you know what I'm saying, we all had those nights. But at the end of the day, you gotta make sure you don't end up in those stupid situation where you're gonna get a chick you don't want to be with pregnant. And these women out here always complaining. We don't know the full story. How you gonna clap a man for actually doing what he's supposed to do? And you mad because you're not getting more money? Like, come on now. Like, tell the full side of the story. You know what I mean? Don't get at a guy just because you're not getting as much money that you think you deserve to get. You know, because a lot of women, they want to use the money that they get for child support for other stuff. They try to use it for vacation. They try to use it to get their nails done, their hair done. They try to use it to support other men. And that is a fact. That's a straight fact. They're not using that for the child. Half of the time, they don't even give a dollar to the child. They got the child with the granny. You know what I mean? While they out there living their hot girl summer, twerking it up in the club. That's a fact. So yeah, man, I just want to touch on that video real quick. And I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Get on the Patreon. And don't forget to sub to my backup channel. Search for Uncut Dating Truths TV. Sub to that. The link is also below. I'm going to get back with y'all soon, guys. I'm out.